very interesting. Definitely some things that would not pass for today's standards.
It's funny and yet horribly offensive, which is a really bad combination, but yet funny to watch at the same time.
It's kind of like It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia that way.
Didn't age the best, but it was still a very funny movie.